Hello everyone, welcome to the Arohanam and Avarohanam series video 2. In this video, let us learn 5 more ragas. These are the Janya ragas which we are learning today. So first ragam, let us consider Mohana. So Mohana ragam is the Janya raga of 28th Melakarta Hari Kambhoji. Arohanam and Avarohanam. Sa Chatushruti Rishabham. अंतरगांधारम पंचमम चतुश्रुति दैवतम सो सरेगा पदस सादा पगरी सा सो हियर आई एम कंसीडरिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द्वादश स्वरस्थाना सो गा टू मीन्स अंतरगांधारम हियर सो चतुश्रुति ऋषभम अंतरगांधारम पंचमम चतुश्रुति दैवतम सरेगा पदस सादा पगरी सा दिस इज एन एक्टिव रागम नाउ ऑपोजिट ऑफ दिस रागम इज शिवरंजनी So Shivaranjani is a Janya Raga of 22nd Melakarta Karaharapriya. So Sa Ri Tu Ga Van. Only that is the change for Mohana and Shivaranjani. Sa Re Ga is Mohana. Sa Re Ga is Shivaranjani. Sa Re Ga Pa Da Sa Sa Da Pa Ga Ri Sa is Mohana. Sa Re Ga Pa Da Sa Sa Da Pa Ga Ri Sa. This is Shivaranjani. So Shivaranjani is a sad ragam, opposite of the ragam Mohana. It is easy to remember. So in Mohana, you can remember compositions like Swagatam Krishna or Podaganti Maya, etc. In Shivaranjani, first paragraph of Kurayonrum Illai. Kurayonrum Illai Marai Murthi Kanna. That you can consider. Next ragam is Hamsadhvani. Now from the same Mohana ragam, if you just replace da with ni, that is if you remove Chatushruti Daivatam and replace Kakali Nishadam, so here ni to is Kakali Nishadam, we get Hamsadhvani. Rest all notes are same. See, sa re ga pa da sa is Mohana, sa re ga pa ni sa Hamsadhvani, sa re ga pa ni sa sa ni pa ga ri sa. This is Hamsadhvani. Next ragam is Hamsa Nadam. Now from Hamsadhvani ragam, if you remove Antaragandharam and place Pratimadhyamam, rest all notes remain the same. Check, Ri will be same. So instead of Ga, we are placing Ma too. Rest all will be same. Sa Re Ma Pratimadhyamam. Sa Re Ma Pa Ni Sa Sa Ni Pa Ma Ri Sa. So instead of Ga, we are placing Ma too. Remove Ga too and place Ma too. That is Hamsanadam. Janya of 60th Melakarta Neetimati. So Hamsadhvani 29th Melakarta Janya. Dheera Shankarabharanam Janya. Next, Hamsanadam you can consider Banturiti Kolu. Banturiti Kolu Viyavaya Rama. Next is Amruta Varshini. Janya of 66th Melakarta Chitrambari. Now in from Hamsanadam, if you remove Re to and place Ga to, rest all notes will be same. That is Amruta Varshini. Sagama, sagama paniza, sani pamagasa. That is Amruta Varshini. So just replace Chatushruti Rishabham, remove Chatushruti Rishabham and place Antaragandharam. You will get Amruta Varshini. So these are the 5 Audava ragas. These all ragas contain only 5 swarams. Okay, that last sa you should not consider again. So these are 5 out of our ragas. By just replacing one or two notes, we are getting them. Keep waiting for the next video. Thank you. Thank you.